In the Gospel of Matthew, as Jesus comes to him to be baptized, John protests, saying, "I need to be baptized by you." Jesus instructs him to carry on with the baptism to fulfill all righteousness. Matthew details three temptations that Satan offers Jesus in the wilderness.